So you thought you'd come out and what, adopt me? You don't think she killed him, do you? Something you should know. She did. I was there.
Oleander's poisonous. I don't know why people grow it.
Who is that?
I don't know.
You draw her all the time.
I think her name was Annie. She's someone I remember. I don't know who she was.
Check it out, you guys. Rodeo Drive refugee.
Excuse me, are you Rina Grushenko?
Grushenka. If you come from INS, I have a green card.
I have been all over this junkyard looking for you.
You must be Astrid. I'm Susan Valeris, your mother's lawyer. Cigarette?
Don't know why I never got around to quitting.
I do. All the prisoners smoke. You can offer them one.
Your mother's very proud of you for not quitting school. You graduate soon, don't you? Are you making any plans for your future?
Yeah. I thought I'd be a criminal lawyer.
Really?
Either that or a hooker or garbage collector.
Your mother said you'd be difficult.
Mother knows best.
I know you've been through a terrible ordeal. 3 foster homes in 3 years. The shooting. The suicide of a foster mother. I understand you were very close.
Did you ask your client about her involvement with that?
You can't possibly blame her for the death of a woman she only met once.
But I do blame her, Susan.
That's pretty cynical, Astrid.
You want me to lie for her in court, is that it?
Why do you hate her, Astrid? Is it because you think she committed murder or because you feel abandoned? Talk to her. People do change. You should hear the way she talks about you. She worries about you. She asked me to find out if there's anything you need. Money for college? Car? There's money behind her. Just tell me what you want.
You stupid girl. You walk away from money to punish mother. You want car? You want art college? All costs money.
You don't know anything about this, Rina, so just stay out of it.
I have a plan for you anyway.
Oh yeah, what's that?
Nikki leaves soon. And Ivana's stupid girl. Making 3rd baby. Every time she looks at the window to see baby's face, baby gone. And then she cries like it's a big surprise. But you. You're a special girl. You stay. I make a partner.
Stay here.
What, you got a better place to go? Then go see Mother. She needs something from you, you need something from her.
Here she comes.
Astrid, my God. What's wrong, Mom? You don't like my outfit?
I'll leave you two alone for a while.
So what's the story? We didn't go to Mexico to buy DMSO. Barry beat you, he raped me. How bad does he have to be to get you out of jail?
I can't believe what's happened to you. When I get out, I'll make it up to you.
You said you're getting out. I said I'd talk to you. I didn't say I'd do it.
Then what do you want?
I have a deal to make. A trade. You tell me the truth, I'll lie for you in court.
The truth about what?
Everything you kept from me.
And if I don't?
Then you can rot in here.
I hate this look, by the way. You're a Sunset Boulevard motel.
A $20 hooker in the back of a car.
Why did you murder Barry?
If I submit to this, she'll testify?
Yes.
Self-defense, he was killing me.
Claire didn't do anything to you? Why'd you go after her?
Claire went after herself. I just showed her how to do it.
Who was my father?
Why do you always ask that? It's ancient history.
It's my ancient history. Who was he?
His name was Klaus Anders.
What did he do?
He was an artist.
How did you meet?
At Venice Beach at a party. He had the drugs.
Did you love him?
It was a long time ago. I'm not the same person.
Liar. You're exactly the same. Answer the question.
You're such a child. You've taken my propaganda for truth.
So set me straight. Did you love him?
We had a very sexual relationship. One overlooks many things.
You worshipped him. I read it in your journal.
Worship isn't exactly the word we're looking for here.
Who is Annie?
What?
Who is Annie, Mother?
She was a neighbor who took in kids, did people's laundry.
What did she look like?
Dark, curly hair, freckles.
Did she take care of me?
It will only hurt you. Imagine my life for a moment. How unprepared I was to be the mother of a small child. I was used to having time to think, and you just wanted. I felt like a hostage. Can you understand how desperate I was?